Hey, how you doing? 285. So, we're building a ladder. Mopping this up. This is working. Filling up on water. We're not producing oxygen. Got rid of the algae. Now what else is there to do other than digging down? Can drop one of these in there. That has holes for that, yes. This doesn't really work. Body temperature. Maybe that'll fix that. Maybe. Well, we started digging this, didn't we? Yes, we did. So we've got natural gas. This top is sealed. Goody, that is up and running. Just need to finish this. That is a 7. Well, just hang around and wait for stuff to get done. Got germs down here. No oil yet. We're missing metals. Seems we don't have a choice. We've got to pierce this. Yeah. 40 degrees. not gonna get scolded in that. I can probably take away. Let's just patch it up again. That is producing. That fires these guys up. I got oxygen. I'm thinking maybe I should stop pumping oxygen up here. Don't need all that much. It'll fill up eventually. Smacking a tire right there. Nope. That's not possible. Oxygen. Okay, so that's holding. Okay. And that's vacuum. Why wasn't this one working? I don't have these ones. Okay. That is prioritized. So what I'd like to do here is take this coming out of this one, transport that into this instead of bringing it into the shower. But I'm not sure how to do that, because if I hook this up over here, it's going to go both ways. That's going to halt. So, how do we do that? I'm sure I don't have the answer. That water is full of germs. Speaking of germs, don't I have something that makes carbon? No. fire that up to get power, but we don't need power. Not until we're gonna refine. And then by then we'd have this hooked up. So that would help, that would get rid of all the coal that we're producing. Yeah, 20 grams per second. That is nothing. This pumps out 500 per second. Green and this is red. That is young and that is new. Old. And this is yellow. So that is cooling off. This thing is finally starting to cool off. That is good. Very good. Now we got a flower pot up here. Could plant one of the worth seeds in there. We're gonna need some of them down below though. Once we hit our mark. That is set to uproot. Another one up there. There is oxygen, but it's cold. So we could use some sweaters and stuff, but this doesn't work. Not that one. Where is it? There we go. Body temperature. That goes to 30. That's got a long way to go. And that is pumping in hot air. That might be tricky. Should probably dig in here.
Just dig it.
Plain and simple. Yeah, I think that'll work somewhat. Thank you. is probably unpowered right now. That might interfere. I got this little space here. Could try making a farm in here. Thank you. forgot about the mic. Probably haven't heard a word that I'm saying. That's gonna be an 8. Those are 7s. I don't think they're using them though, are they? Maybe not. Is there anything else we need to upgrade? These. They use these though. No? Why not? I don't get it. Deconstruct that too. Put that in there. Yeah. Get another hand sanitizer going. Well, he used it. He didn't. No. Some germs. Okay, so it's got to be germ covered then. Okay. They're germ-free, they don't use it. That's okay. Can somebody get that going? So it does need to be an 8 then. Right. Great, 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 great. Those are both locked. How's this coming? Oh, slowly getting there. Oh, that is good to go too. Alright. Being built though. It should be when it's at 6. is making a lot of hydrogen. Way too much. It wasn't always so. Speed things up a little bit. And that should get that one going. Yes. Almost at 300 cycles. But we haven't had any real problems yet. We've been low, but haven't had any near fatal things going on. So, just a couple more. That's it, isn't it? Ventilation. That's that one. That's going up. It's working beautifully. Which means that is pumping out carbon. Isn't really though. They're just pumping out air now. Kinda need our air. Which means we need another one of those. We need a filter to filter out the air and send it back. Now, how's my, I don't have any extra power here, do I? Let's see here, that's 240. And it's running this one, and that one, which is another 240, which is 700 and... There's a power cord coming up there from the natural gas. We can use that. That we could do. I want to make this as short as possible. And this is where it's all getting pumped in, so we could put it right here. Basically means we have to pump this one. And there, and then we need a return, which will be the yellow one. Can't build over that. Could build this one over here. In there. Turn up there and back. But the yellow one is oxygen. So the green one needs to go. Awesome. Could do it like that. Okay. Let's do that. Let's deconstruct. This one. And then we're gonna set up new ones. We need a bridge. From there onto there. Gas pipe. Green to white. The green one goes back here. The bridge. There's a 9 priority, so somebody should show up. There we go. Drop that up there. Then oxygen comes out here. Where do we put it? I guess we need to get back up to this one. Could go through here. That is tight right there. This spot is... Oh, I'm gonna dig into that one then. That's not cool. So if we could go this way, that'd be nice. That's a long way around though. See, I'm worried that if I hook that up there, it's going to try to go down here and out. Which means it's going to push back what is in this one. should work. Here, though. That's a little bit trickier. Yeah, that's the problem. So that is just chlorine. And it would be all right to go through here. And that is occupied. Can't get over that. Which means we'll have to breach there. That's not gonna work. So we're back here. Be through here. Skipped a little bit there. Goes there. That goes into this one too. That, can we? What happened? Oh, wrong one. We can. Alright. Let's bridge that. Gonna make a hole down there. No. Yes. Again. It's an awful mess. This is a 9 priority. oxygen. Hopefully not too much, though. Good, right? Then we need to power that up with that one. And it's just a straight shot. So that's 120. This pump is 240, so that's 360. Six, 720. That's everything again. Got 80 watts to spare. That's it. That's what I get on most of these. It's not a lot. It's nothing. Let's run that cycle and see what happens. Ventilation is halted. Oxygen. Natural gas one isn't even up and running yet. I need this light for that. And that's it. So might as well prioritize that. Came from this tank, didn't it? From these. Is it terms or... Yeah. It's not too much, though. That is the only oxygen we get in here. That's not a lot. We'll make one more, right? That'll be 6. I don't think I can build it in that room. Done. Priority. Need a ladder up here. Yeah. That's gonna breach a hole through there. For that to complete. Cycles. Thank you. just that sucking that out. Yeah, it's a little bit of loss. Ooh, this one's red. Which means that one's... That is full on power now. So that'll keep working till this is powered. The assigned rancher. It's gotta be a job, right? Improves the dog's ability to care for domestic critters. Critter wrangling, grooming station training. So we've got to complete that first. And then... Now... How do you wrangle animals? Click that guy, would you? Ah. Wrangle. Capture this critter alive. Make that each priority. Max. Okay. So now what happens? How do I do that? I need a station or something? Refinement, I guess. Just gonna stay there. Off. Release trapped creatures back into the world. Alright. So could do that right there. Yeah. It's full speed. Where did I find that? Seven. Okay, let's prioritize these as eights. That is not in the room, though. Is that gonna hold them? That is closing in on completion here. This is done, so this should be working. I just get no power, of course. Because that gets his power from the thing here. Which is hooked up to that now. So it should be powered. That's a lot of them. I can wait for that. Don't have any other. This is 7-2. Let's just get the 8s done first, then 7. Room, yeah, cool. Oh, that count, yeah, because that's not built yet. Okay, let's put some mealweed. Plant that as a 7. That'll feed them. There we go, that's a Gronk fertilization. We probably need oxygen in there. Do we? So the farmer is going to do that equally too. you can get your power from. I think this is tapped out. Let's see, 680. So, 240, 480. Let's see, 400, 500, 560, 680, 700, and 640. Leaving 60, which is just enough for that one. That one is also hooked up there though, so we're overextended. That's not cool. It's power for a little while. That'll have to do. That is powered. Should get things moving. That. Maybe. They should be working on that. This will be a little bit fuller than it was when I emptied it, I think. I think it's built up. Well, you didn't do anything about that critter, did you? Try wrangling it again. Where are you? Oh, these don't work, do they? Max when you need them. It's a 6 priority, 5 priority. I guess it was in the neighborhood. These things only grow in hydrogen, don't they? Yes. Now. Not sure what this means. Max is on the move again. So he's picking him up. placed in there. Could make another food tile here. Traps. Single use. Into the area below. Taste of it. Speed things up again. Look at on germs, right? Nothing's released. That is closed in. Stuff. Picking up metals, probably. Let's see, power, which one is that? There it's. Okay, let's Let's prioritize it to an 8. Stress is down to 50, so that should be doable. Let's see, 5.7 cycles, 40 cycles. Lightning bug here. Need a trap. Increase that a little bit. Plumber. That's construction, isn't it? Where's the plumber? There, tidy. All right, that's good. So that just releases them, really. Okay. I can't transport them without releasing them. Save as natural gas. Yep. need a refrigerator, do I? I can just drop it in your food. That would work too. Speaking of thermostats. 34, that's still not. It's gonna take some time. Just hope it works out. No, it's not that much left. So this one is pumping. There's not much power here, but and that is filtering out. That is filtering out carbon, which is sent down here. And whatever's left is sent up there. And the air is filtered out of that, which hooks up to this one. Yeah. Leftovers are hooked in here and there. Get filtered out, air gets sent back. That comes in here. Here it comes. Seem to be any kind of problem with that. Goody. Now, there should be power going up here. Here we go. That will be the natural gas. Goody, goody, goody. That should stack up quite nicely. Let's speed that up. That should stack up very nicely in this one. Because that is 500 per second. I guess one of these boxes is 1 second. So that is 500 in there, and this just uses, what was it, 80 or something, I don't know. Let's see here. That goes through the filter, and it gives out. That is backtracked here. Stack. Which in turn will give us polluted water and carbon. Carbon Why is it going straight through it, though? What did I set my filter for? Carbon dioxide. It's carbon dioxide I need for the fuel, right? It isn't pure carbon. Carbon dioxide are going to be pumped to get down there. Once that is full, though, it's going to stop. Might have to switch that over. That's backtracking. And when that is full, that's going to stop drawing power. This one. Which is very nice. What are you pumping out? Little green ones. That is polluted oxygen. Here comes some carbon. Should give us all the power we'll ever need, right? And it should keep continuing. So, 90 grams per second. Water, carbon dioxide. Thing is, though, I can probably make more of these, but I don't know how many. Kind of depends on the natural gas. So, 800 grams. Let's do the calculation of it. It's almost 1.2 grams per second. No, 1.2. It evens out to 1.2 grams per second. Let's see here, 770. Okay, 770 times 128 equals 98,000. Call that 100,000 and divide that by 660 seconds. The eruption period. That is 151. What was it? It used natural gas. Used 90. So it's 1.5. So, 1.5 times 65 is 9.85. Call that 10,000. And 65 cycles plus 109 cycles divided by 10,000. That's wrong. It's 10,000 divided by 175. That is 57. So the average is 57 all over, which is half of what this natural gas pump uses. Now we've got tanks, 150 calories. Oh, kill us. So 150,000. And I used 100. How many tanks is that? I don't know, but it's really back up in here. But we have this entire thing. And what is the pressure here? Doesn't say, does it? But if we can drain this entire thing before it, or when it's on its break, and then fill it up again, that should do the trick. So, is this big enough or not? Did something just explode? Kind of sounded like it. There's enough gas in there to sustain us, and we'll be good. If not, we're gonna have to expand this. But in any case, we should have continuous power and continuous flow of water. So we can just set up another one. No point in not doing it. Right. Now if we move this over here, we can put another one right on top of it. Because it's the water we're after. And the carbon, I guess. Not right now. So, let's do that. Need to move it one over. And the outtake is down there, so that's good. Plumbing. There. worked beautifully. Power. Natural gas. And some power on that. Ooh. Can't do that. Gotta run that on a different circuit. I'll put up another switch, but no. So, the plumbing's the same. We're gonna need another one of these, which is free of charge. Look that up to there. Boom. And this goes in here. Yeah. Straight down. Should do it. Just need 8. So what are we going to use all that power for? Well, this is 60. Got 12 tons of that. Alright. 300 tons of granite. It's very nice how they show how much it, and we already have. 75 kilos. Alright. So we could run all our machine oil on that self-killing scalding. That means we're in business. We're very nice in business. Refinement. Fertilizer. Could just hook that up straight onto this. Probably the smart thing to do, seeing as that's the food maker and the lights. Yeah, totally reliable. That is 240. So how do we get that over there? Probably need a battery. Yeah, just in case of emergency. So that goes down there, over there, bam. Could do this in the outer wall over here. This should have power constantly from this one. No, that's running that too. This is gonna be sort of the main, you know? So. I like to set it up properly. But it is a mess around here. Let's drive it into the wall. Six. Oh, yeah. I can totally run the lights on this. We can decrease that, but we don't have to. We could run this on that. Got two extra batteries here we don't need. The more batteries you have, the more power you lose, right? But they are pretty self-sustainable. Self-sustaining. We should have enough to spare. Let's say that as NeXuS. Did we set a number as that? Didn't set a number on that. And that should run everything. The circuit might be overloaded. No? No. Because that's a treadmill. Right, that is up and running. That is fully charged. You can probably stop running now. No, you can't. It wires. So now it's heating up. Yeah, we should put a flower pot in there. furniture. Or here. Let's just put it in there for now. Now, did I uproot that thing I had up here or not? Nope. Business and we're cooking with gas. That is cool. Well, it's warm instead of hot. It's a green scalding. Gonna draw out all the carbon, which leave these ones pretty pointless. Which means we're not using sand in those, which is very nice. This is still sandy though. We can't make airflow tiles in there, can we? We could. Airflow tiles. Get that out. That would have been nice. Oh, shit. I didn't set that to 90. Doesn't take more than that, though, does it? They're all backed up. Yes, you are. I really backed up all the way. It's just because of this, right? You're still running. This is green, that is the gas indicator, right? I'm gonna have to set that to carbon. Let's get it running again. Right. No? How about copper? How does this work? It's air. How can it be gold? Those are metals. I That's weird. Doesn't help just switching over, does it? No. Deconstruct. To maneuver in. Right. We seem to be at full air pressure here. That's not gonna work. Is that not good enough? Alright. Let's hook that up to that one then. Should do the trick, right? Wait. This is stopped too. Which means there's gotta be a clog here somewhere. No, that's just a power problem. And it, yeah. And that is powered from down here. Up. I should start everything up again. Whoa. Okay, how did it break? Exhausted. Fix it. Why is there, somebody's gonna fix that, right? I don't know what the repair errand means here. Building level repair once a different game is available on this unit. overloaded circus. Which means we're over 1,000. There we go. Ventilation is good. Gonna pick up any gold in the wires, so. Sweet. I think these are needed. I'm not certain. At any rate, we've got enough power now to dismantle this, really. About to run out. Got this 2.5 times over. Now you're pumping like mad right now. Does this make any sense? There you go. It's a little bit more reasonable. So yeah, that's it. That is all we need. We should be able to keep on going forever. As long as we can get the pressure out of here. But now we've got a circuit problem. Don't worry. What's this? Oh, that's... This is overloaded. That's what he said. This thing is just to get rid of the hydrogen. So we can get the water. That's all it does. But it doesn't run constant, does it? Stress is at 25. That's not a lot. Should be able to turn this off now, right? That runs this, yeah. That is off. Okay. Just keep going and going and going. Yeah, the reason it didn't work was the waste wasn't getting pumped out. So that is self-sustaining on its own. Then we got another circuit here. Can we turn off this? We could. See, this one's got 240, 240, and 240. Right? So that is 720. So we can shut this off. Which means this is stuck to itself. That is creating enough energy or power, isn't it? Let's see, 240, 240, 120. Why are you blinking yellow? The F, dude. 100 and 240. That's 360. 360, 480, 560, 720, and that's it. F is the problem. It's got to be the length. Right? Does it help if I put up another battery? Somewhere. Doesn't say anything about it having have to have a certain length to it or anything. Alright. Help it out a little bit. Might not. Let's see if it breaks again. this one has more power drawn from it. Doesn't seem to be very strained. Bunch of lights on this one. It's strained, this one too. How come? That's not good. These two are shut off, so they should not be drawing any power. Oxygen is good. It, in fact, has never been better. So once we get the gas out of here, well, it's down to 1.3 kilos, okay, nice. But once we get the gas out of here, this will stop running, which means this filter is going to shut down, and that's the natural gas filter. Gonna need to hook that up to something else. The wire is still strained. Not giving an awful charge or anything, so somehow I'm using all the power. 240, that's 360. I'm making 800. 360 plus 120, that's 480. Plus 40 is 520, plus 200 is 720, leaving 80. So why is that strained? It's got to be the length, right? But we got a battery there. How far can we stretch these batteries? drawing more power. Seems to be building up slowly though. This is full, so yeah, should be good. The others will fill up eventually. So that is enough to kickstart this one. Kickstart this system right here. When needed. Oh, we do have this one, so.
Hello.
Really don't need this. We should dismantle that, shouldn't we? Just need to initiate this when this fills up again. That's gonna take some time. Yep. So digging. Watch out for germs down here. Should be good. Now, we have this thing going. So we can pretty much dig into anything except for germs. And it shouldn't be a problem at all. So that opens up new possibilities. Don't it? Because the chlorine is going to get filtered out. So where's the carbon and the polluted oxygen? Should work. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Save. Let's check it out. Take me a tunnel. So how far do we want to take this? We don't want to dig into that. That is self-sustaining. germs in here. Which means... we got no germs, so we can dig. Diggy-loo-diggy-lay. Just have to set in ladders for all this shit. That's gonna be a pain. Now, carbon's going down for now. We need to dig this out here. So that it flows back in here. That's an essential part of it. It's kind of a wall. Kinda. I dig in here. I should leave that in peace. Don't make it more difficult than it has to be. Big enough project to deal with on its own. Thank you. stairs are 6 and the dig is 7. That's the wrong way around. Yeah, but we've made our save, so we're good. Just gonna test it out a little bit. Come back to it. See what goes wrong here. We can cancel that. Promising. So. Should be getting real cold. Sure, we do the right one. We don't overdo it. So I need some airflow tiles in there. Tempting. This is gonna stay hot forever, so could probably bring some heat in here without any big concerns.
Yes.
Barbecue is done. And this is a less quality than meal wood, regular. Thank you. pepper bread, sleet wheat grain. That's what we need. Power. How can that be strained? These two basically just give us a little water boost. That's all they do. I would very much like to hook this straight into this though, instead of going through the shower. Gonna be more or less empty all the time. Because I'm pumping it out.
Yes, 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 yes.
Some digging done. Still have 8 duplicates. Our construction worker seems to be on a break though. Uh-huh. Cool. 10 units of sleet wheat. 4,000 kilo. So 3 times that's 3.6. Alright. How about 369 units? Pepper not. I got 100 kilos. You're not storing that in there, are you? No. Got 100 kilos. How much is one of these? These all need water. Oxygen. That was that one. I guess. This needs water. molecules up in the cold area. Temperature up to 5 Celsius. 18 cycles. Wow. It's almost rained. That means we're out of power on the natural gas here. We can't hook it up to this wire because that's strained already. So we're in a bit of a predicament. But not really. Pressure here is good, right? No. Well, just leave it. Leave that off. Leave this on because that stays charged for a lot of cycles. So it's not a thing we have to do all the time. Well, these hold 40 kilojoules. This uses 120 watts. I don't know how many kilojoules that is. We shouldn't drain it too quickly. This isn't going constantly, so. Right? So we can use the wheel for that. This is hooked up to this one, and it's hooked up to this one. That might be the thing that's straining it, because it's in the middle. What if we cut it? Everything else is good, right? Power is cut. Oxygen is still flowing through there. Strained. It might be because it's not hooked up to the battery first. Right? That would kind of make sense. Live. Get a finger out. How's that? That sucks. One breakage. so it seems to be holding up. It's not too bad. But it won't stop blinking. Did everything just stop? No. This one stopped. Back running, that'll power it up again. No. I need something to power this. I guess we're hooking this up to that. And hooking this one up to that one instead. Good idea, though. that up next time. Thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like, and bye-bye. Gas tanks, yeah. Could throw a couple in.